The Vandals put a merciful end to their season today. No, these highlights aren't post-apocalypse. Fans don't really come out in droves for New Mexico State games. And maybe this is why. Taylor Davis with the play fake, and he goes vertical to Michael Legron, who is Michael Legon. 56 yards to the crib, ties the game at 7. But Idaho would not find the end zone again. The Vandals lose a battle of 1-10s, 24-16 to New Mexico. Paul Petrino finishes 1-11 in his first year at the helm.